What's going on, guys? This is Nitro again. I am here to do another Minecraft video. If you like me content, leave a like, sub, and comment down below what else I should do for future videos. But yeah, let's get ready, let's get into this, and here we go. So today, I am gonna be playing some Witcher Mysteries. Okay, there we go. We're in the lobby now. So yeah, basically, if y'all know what that is, basically you're either a murderer, sheriff, or innocent. Oh wait, you're either a murderer or innocent, and if you're the murderer, then you have to kill people, and if you kill everyone. Okay, I'm not the murderer. Basically, run around and to be killed. And if you get killed, you'll lose. And you'll know who the murderer is. Dang it. No, mine. Sheriff died. Sheriff gun. Bro, I bet that was the sheriff. Bro, I don't know who to trust. Let me just die. Bro, this is super scary. I think I am the sheriff. Bro. No, because if I was the sheriff, it would say something. So yeah, I'm not the sheriff. I'm recording. Am I? I can't tell. There we go. Can I check my chest? No? No. So yeah, that's like the basically what you're supposed to do. I just now started playing, like, no joke, I just now started playing this. Oh, it's not me. I'm suspicious about the creeper. Wait, I'm just gonna be running around. Hopefully, try to hide. I'm not camping, I'm strategically trying to hide so I don't get killed. What is this? Bro, I am a god. I'm going god mode. Television. Oh, I am the sheriff now.
Okay.
But that's gonna be it for today's video. Hopefully y'all enjoyed, and I'll catch you on the next one, guys. Bye bye.